A tree that grows up to 125 centimeters a day. A tree that grows its final size in 40 days. It's the world's fastest growing tree, and one that only blossoms at very rare intervals. The cutting-edge bioresource of the 21st century. What is the name of this tree? Let us now discuss the value of this amazing tree. Pure and empty inside, but never losing the green vigor. For these features, bamboo has been the symbol of integrity and upright character of a scholar since ancient times, symbolizing a spirit unyielding to corruption and injustice. Bamboo is acknowledged as one of the four gracious plants in painting. The easiest way to encounter bamboo, Tamyang. Talking about bamboo, this name can hardly be ignored. Tamyang, the home of bamboo in Korea, is Tamyang. Standing up straight and dispersing a delicate fragrance, bamboo enlightens many people with a poetic mind. For centuries, bamboo was most beloved among the four gracious plants and inspired writers and painters alike. Besides that, bamboo has always been a useful tool which brought abundance and convenience in our lives. Currently in his 80s, bamboo craftsman Seo Han-gyu, who has been designated as Human Cultural Asset, continues to work with bamboo with impeccable craftsmanship. Harvested bamboo is brought back to life with the work of his fingers. Like Seo Han-gyu, there are still people in Damyang who have taken up bamboo craft as their lifelong vocation in order to pass on the tradition. Thanks to them, bamboo products are gaining popularity again in recent years. Bamboo, which has been indispensable in our lives for hundreds of years, is about to make a great comeback. From bamboo extract and bamboo salt products to the development of bamboo-based materials for construction and interior, the use of high-value bamboo products is on the rise. Inexorable desertification, huge wildfires, sudden extinction of glaciers, great floods, earthquakes, and giant tsunamis, malicious viruses, and rare diseases threaten the lives of humans. The Earth in the 21st century is on the operating table in the emergency room. The plant that breathes new life into the battered Earth is bamboo. The word for life, bio, is combined with the word mass to form biomass. The biomass produced by bamboo is 16 tons per hectare. This is even more than the amount produced by red pines or nut pines, which are known for their high biomass production. Evergreen through all seasons, Jukno-gwon, a bamboo park in Damyang, has become one of Korea's most famous tourist sites. With a stream of visitors every day, Jukno-gwon has recently turned into a popular resting place for domestic and foreign tourists.
상쾌하고요, 깨끗하고요, 기분이 되게 좋아요.
아, 너무 상쾌하고 너무 좋죠. 들어오는 순간에 그 이렇게 다가오는 느낌 너무 좋았어요.
Just walking around here makes you feel relieved. What is the reason behind that?
상쾌한 느낌이 드는 것은 음이온과 산소 때문입니다. 음이온이 뇌파인 알파파 수치를 높여서 마음을 안정시키기 때문이죠.
Phytoncides are known to relieve stress, strengthen the organs and cardiopulmonary functioning and help the body to fight bacteria. How much phytoncide is admitted in 중록원?
편백나무 숲 피톤치드 발생량 328 ppt보다 약 2배 이상 많은 것으로 확인되었습니다.
Known as the vitamin in the air that prevents aging and purifies the blood, the amounts of anions show a big difference inside and outside of 중록원. Every visit to 중록원 has a healing effect on mind and body. Furthermore, with climate changes spreading worldwide due to the rapid increase in greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, chlorofluorocarbons, and methane, bamboo is an attractive natural resource for the 21st century Earth's environment as it absorbs 3.8 times the carbon dioxide absorbed by pine trees, which are used as the standard species to describe the reduction effects of greenhouse gases. A variety of products using bamboo have been developed and introduced to the market for consumers. The age of a new bamboo industry has begun. With 1.5 billion of the world's population already engaged in the bamboo industry, bamboo is rapidly becoming an access of the world's economy. In Damyang, bamboo has developed into a source of high added value in almost all industry areas, including economy, agriculture, environment, and cultural tourism. In fact, bamboo roots are used in household products, bamboo stalks are used in pollution-free health food, and in bamboo craft products. Bamboo shoots and leaves are used as health foods. Bamboo sap is used to support diuresis and relaxation of the body. Bamboo vinegar is widely used in agriculture and livestock farming for soil improvement, odor control in barns, and as fungicide, as it is highly effective in the prevention of foot and mouth disease as well as in pest control. In addition, it prevents food from spoiling and its excellent medicinal effects in anti-aging and atopic dermatitis treatment have been recognized to be used as pharmaceutical ingredients. Bamboo oil is used to treat fevers. Jukwang, a jello powder found on the inside of bamboo stalks, is used as antipyretics and as antimetiacum due to its efficiency in stopping vomiting and hiccups. Bamboo charcoal, which contains anions, is an excellent antibacterial and sterilizing agent and is perfect for humidification, mold prevention, and air purification. The bamboo forest contributes in many ways to the environment and the economy at the same time by being a source for healthy, phytoncide, and eco-friendly souvenirs. Bamboo has endless potentials to develop into a high added value industry for new materials. The 2015 Damyang World Bamboo Exhibition will be hosted to promote the local economy and boost investment in high-tech bioresources. It is aimed at reviving the bamboo industry, building an eco-city, and delivering a message for climate change. This exhibition, which will be held for 50 days in the vicinity of the Damyang Bamboo Park, 중록원, will result in a huge economic impact on the local economy through the creation of over 180 billion won in induced production, over 80 billion won in added value, and 5,500 new jobs. Due to these high values, the exhibition is a national as well as global event. Through the exhibition, the bamboo of Damyang will grow one step further into the bamboo of the world. Bamboo. Through its center is hollow. Our lives and future are steadfast and straight upright. This is possible because of bamboo. This is the true value of bamboo.